midfield to flutter when he has the ball, but it's spun back to the middle. And Smith now, and Harry Smith with a blocking kick. Liam Marshall, and in the corner, and he might just have won it. Wow! William Fowles advancing up and down. William's claws advancing up and down. Because with 3 minutes left to play, that might just be a decisive moment.
He needed one piece of vision, one piece of magic, and Smith just delivers. I think that's nailed on him now being man of the match. He scored one, he's created the last try. It's a long pass from Mulaway, spots the space. What a beautiful kick. The bounce favours Marshall, and he's a natural finisher. But just watch the vision. Mulaway out to Smith, beautiful left foot, straightens up. There we are, the bounce favours him. What a try.
Well, we said Wigan just needed one opportunity. They were keeping the ball alive, as we said they had to do, to get themselves back into it. Because of Tommy Lulawai, throws a magnificent ball to Eden. Smith gets the ball and thinks, they're in all sorts. Lulawai is nowhere near in the picture. And Marshall gets another free run in. He has to pick the ball clearly up. But Huddersfield have done everything right, but that last play, that would be a heartbreaker for them. But Smith's vision and the quality of the kick in the end was magnificent.
But he straightens up as well, he straightens up just to straighten to make the commit the defender so they don't drift. It's a beautiful kick.
Let's not be too premature, there are 2 minutes left to play. Huddersfield might have themselves a response. Here comes Smith with a kick, and right across the face of the sticks. So it swings again. Is that a hero?